Vinoba Bhave was a spiritual successor of Mahatma Gandhi, who all through his life advocated non-violence and human rights. He constantly fought against people through non-violent measures and instilled in people a religious and spiritual outlook towards life. Interestingly, though Bhave gave up on the mundane daily life at an early stage to join Mahatma Gandhi in the struggle for India's independence, he was not known in public until 1940. In 1940, Bhave was chosen by the Gandhi as the first individual satyagrahi. The incident put the nation's spotlight on Bhave.